Hello viewers, welcome to educators.com. In the previous session, we have discussed what is an alert dialogue and how to set the characteristics of an alert dialogue. Now let us see how to implement them by coding. Let's start your Android Studio and create a project, name it as alert dialogue. The project has created successfully. Now, so I'm going to create a small UI for this. When I click on a button, it should start an alert dialog. For that, I am going to create a small button inside this relative layout. Just add a button. So the button is ready and make it center. Save this. Come back to your activity. So load the button into your activity using find view by ID method. Already we know it. So create a variable as alert is equals to. So typecast it to button widget and use find view by ID method. R dot ID dot. So alert button which I have created. So now set the listener for this. Whenever I click on this button, it should start an activity. We already know how to do it using set on click listener. So implement your listener over here. Inside that, it is going to implement on click method. So in the on click method, just simply start working on this alert dialog. So using alert dialog dot so builder. So I'm going to take it as builder is equals to. So alert dialog dot builder and which will take your context. So just pass get application context. So end with semicolon. Now set the characteristics for this alert dialog. So using builder object, so builder dot, so we have set icon is there, so set title, so many are available. I'm going to set the title, so which would be your character sequence directly you can add here, or maybe you can refer a string. So let me add this. The title will be so sure or something, whatever you can say. We want to delete or erase data. Something like that. Just simply I'll say erase. So end with semicolon and there will be a message to the user. So builder dot set message. So which would be your message to the user. So what will be happen when we erase something, we lose all the data. Simply pass a message to the user. You will lose all data, something. So that the user will understand, it is going to so clear all of that particular data. Now just simply, I would like to create this alert dialog. So alert dialog, color dialog is equals to, just simply call create method on the builder so that it will be created. And I would like to show that, just simply call show method on the alert dialog dot show, so it will be visible to the user. Save this, just simply run on the emulator. It is going to show only like with a title and a small message to the user. We did not set any action button so far. So it is about to launch an emulator. It has been launched. Click on alert dialog. So it is saying unfortunately dialog has stopped. Just go and have a look here. You need to use the theme, app compat theme with this activity. So Java 24, line number 24. Just go to the line number 24. So right click here, show line numbers. Here is my 24 line number. So change from support library to regular Android alert dialog library, alert dialog.builder library, where everything has been resolved. I'm setting a title to the user, so arrays. So there we should set a message to the user. So what is going to be happen when you arrays, because it's not, you should never give like do you want to arrays, such kind of phrases. Just simply put simple, which will be suggested by our Android. So we have set a message and all, but now I would like to add action buttons. So for that, the builder dot set positive button is going to add a positive action. The first character is about your the positive action. You can say arrays, so it should not be like again okay, yes or no kind of thing. It should be either cancel and arrays. Arrays will do a positive action. So when we give a label as cancel, it will dismiss the action. So arrays will take a listener. So let's set the listener for this buttons in your dialog interface. So dialog interface dot on cancel listener, on click listener. So I'm taking on click listener to perform something when we have clicked on it. So it is giving us a warning. This implement method, it is going to take on click method. So when we click on a positive button, what should be happen? So the same will do it for the next as well. So that is like builder dot negative button, so which is going to do a negative action, but we never put yes or no kind of thing. We should put either cancel or erase. And start this as well, new dialog interface dot on click listener. So there are two methods for our this click on okay, either dismiss or cancel, do something. So what do you want to do in that dismiss method? Do something what you want to, so do it here. Simply call builder dot cancel, so which is going to be like which has not recognized on click here after so dialog interface dot on click listener. which will take on click and with semicolon simply, and do a negative action here, do the positive action here. When we click on next, what should be happen? First of all, let's run this and see the changes we have made so far. It has successfully launched here. So click on alert. It is saying like erase, your data will be lost, and cancel or erase. So when we click on erase button, it should do a positive action. When I click on cancel, it should do this. But when I click here outside of the window, it is get cancelled. So now I would like to change like, so builder.set cancelable false. So make it false. So it won't be cancelled even though you press outside of that particular dialog window. And even you can add your icon for that. So like the set icon. So which is a drawable resource, r dot drawable dot. So let us take a meet map if possible. Like IC launcher and with semicolon. So let's run this once again. So it has been launched successfully. Click on it. See an image, a title, a message to the user, two buttons. Though when I click outside of the window, it is not getting cancelled because I set a attribute like a set cancelable false, and here in this OK button, so it should do some positive action. So write a toast here. So make text, it is going to take the three parameters, the context. So the obviously get application context. So here write the label to be displayed. So I'll say you have clicked erase button. And the third parameter is like a toast to length. So this must be your comma. Toast to dot length short and call show method on this. It will be visible now. Save it. For the second one, I would like to dismiss the dialog. So simply call a dialog dot dismiss here. The dialog interface object dot dialog dismiss. It is going to dismiss the dialog. Click on run button. It will take few seconds to load it on the emulator. Let's wait for that. So it has successfully launched in the emulator. Click on alert. It is your alert dialog. Click on erase. You have clicked erase button. So again, click on cancel, the alert dialog is getting dismissed. So this is how we work with alert dialog in Android. So thanks for watching educators.com. Let's catch up in the next.